Online Business Mastery. Video number 10, using content marketing to connect with audiences. Now that consumers are totally in control of the buying process, you're seeing enterprise brands working to adapt to that. The whole movement to get found in search or drive online leads to create business opportunities with social media starts and ends with a content marketing strategy. Content marketing means creating and sharing valuable free content to attract and convert prospects into customers and customers into repeat buyers. Number one, content marketing is an investment. Number two, it's part of a larger marketing framework. Number three, it requires strategic insight. Number four, it targets users across the entire conversion funnel. Number one, create buyer personas. By creating buyer personas for different types of customers, you'll be able to define the type of content they require to help them make a buying decision. Number two, try to build relationships. Rather than selling, focus on driving awareness about your brand and thought leadership in your area of expertise. Think about moving prospects through the conversion funnel. Sales will happen as a natural byproduct of this relationship that you're building with your customers and prospects. Number three, content marketing channels. Think beyond just blogging. There are a variety of channels that your brand can leverage to connect with prospective customers. These include number one, videos, number two, content portals and microsites, number three, online classes, number four, webinars, number five, ebooks, number six, infographics, number four, it can be a major referral traffic driver. Most of the hugely popular businesses have always built their organic search traffic through content marketing. It's inexpensive and provides faster results. It's the greatest tool for improving the conversion of a website. Number five, make content a part of the referral traffic ecosystem. Number one, when you publish a new blog post, video, or ebook, tell your subscribers about it. Number two, send them an email every time a new story is produced. Number three, make it a short, attention-grabbing and compelling personal note. Number six, whatever you do, don't try to sell. Take a look at some of the most popular blogs on the internet. Typically, these folks will collect insight from multiple writers. It's an invaluable way to amplify your network and build a community around your brand. Leverage the community that others have built around their own brands. Number seven, always watch these success metrics. Make sure that you're monitoring the right metrics to optimize your content marketing program's performance, like number one, engagement, number two, virility, number three, lead and conversions, number four, revenue, number five, lifetime value and customer acquisition costs. Make it feel as though you are not selling. If you're actually teaching your readers what you know, they will walk away from your content with something extremely valuable. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next video.